so exciting to be sharing what Umberto can do with the community. The food truck's been out on the road now for almost 4 years, and we are so excited to have a space where people can actually come and gather now.
So I love to cook food. So I have a lot of passion. Like, I'm more like old traditional Mexican cooking, and I follow a lot of the recipes of my, you know, my grandma, my aunts, my mother. I put it together, and I think people are more open to try more authentic old recipes now than ever.
So some of the mole sauces and things that you would experience in Mexico that you really can't execute on a truck are gonna happen in this building.
I'm more for quality than quantities here. We need something that people can feel that I'm eating something fresh, something locally grown.
They may not know what is it that just makes this a little bit better, but they just know it.
People here are very excited and supportive because it's going to be something different.
I think that made you a good fit for this community too.
Well, now it's coming to reality, that's for sure.
So proud of him. He has worked so hard, tirelessly.
I mean, I'm already like excited about everything that's happening. Imagine like in a few more weeks and this is going to be like, you know, like, oh, this is real. Now this is real.
Yeah, it feels real. It feels real now, and that's why we're excited.